managers are likely to employ beforehand. We'll soon find out.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Emma Longley starts with Piqué in central defence. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today.
Able to make the interception.
João Cancelo starts with Kyle Walker in the fullback positions. Leroy Sané starts with Raheem Sterling on the flanks. Oh. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. Now.
Well,
Lionel Messi, it's such a privilege to watch him play.
Well, he's got the ball on a string, hasn't he?
Special talent on view today. We've got Lionel Messi against Sergio Aguero.
Looking at individual
interesting one. Lionel Messi, he is a terrific finisher. He's shown that over the last few weeks. And he hits the target. Sergio Aguero, he is known for his interplay, little one-twos, especially around the box.
Now Messi,
with it, pass. Quick dealt with his movement too, to intercept there. Got away from his man. Chance to put it in the box from here.
And the defenders to get in a good cross.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Walked off the pass there.
Interception.
De Jong, Dembele, Luis Suarez. Working your position over a little bit here with their passing.
Here's Sterling.
Leroy Sané.
They get it away. Some defending and clearing.
The Bruyne's delivery, really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal. And one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender. Well defended, just getting across. He thought quickly as well. Very, very good defending and a critical moment here. Has put that in front here. Put it away. Rolled out over here. Here comes the corner. Peters out rather the corner.
Didn't need to move.
It's with Mahrez. Sergio Aguero. Aguero. Piqué.
Jordi Alba.
Lionel Messi. Excellent interception.
Quick in his movement too to intercept.
On the attack here.
Here's Aguero, saw that coming and intercepted.
Now it's De Jong. That's not what he wanted to do. Poor pass.
Well, in the last 10 years or so, few clubs in England have had such a change as Manchester City.
They've lost the ball.
They're second best in their own, on their own patch to United. They're suddenly striving to be the best in the world.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Definitely here to stay with that incredible financial backing.
Here's Sterling. Well, up the field, the line of defenders play offside. At home, confident in their action.
They are confident, but it gives a little chance for the opposition to get in behind.
Here's Aguero. Now they're starting to get forward from this position.
Where the pass was going, read it.
Well, as we can see, there is not much at all to choose between these two teams in terms of possession. We wonder if all these teams can make a difference in the remainder of this match. trying to win it, and it'll be a throw. He's lost possession.
Away from him with the tackle.
Saw the direction of the pass.
Possession. They've given it away.
Here's Diop. Tipped in, over the top. Behind the defenders and on the side.
Where I have this guy today? Yo. Smack.
Essex. Trying forward. Purposefully. The ball away from the opposition. Got to keep it now. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Looks so promising in the beginning. Kenton. And he's put in to cut out the pass.
Nah.
Make sure the pass wasn't completed.
Great pass from Griezmann.
Yes,
here's Walker. Aguero.
Amen.
Added time coming out. There'll be 2 minutes on.
Added time.
That's great work by the goalkeeper. In from Mara.
Yes, boys!
Manchester City winning at this moment, but still the second half to come. Chance to break away now on the counter. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter attack. This might be. Such a thrilling break and so close to getting a goal at the end of it.
Well known for those kind of counter attacks, aren't they? And next time they might make it pay.
Griezmann. Here's Messi. One pass away from being a great move. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Here's Aguero. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. The keeper stops it. He's a good
one. Jeez, I'm always checked to you, mate.
Piece of play which included a remarkable save just a moment or two early.
You thought for all the world that there was going to be a goal there, and they should have been more clinical with the second chance in the end. Simple for the keeper.
Worked really to really give intention of the pass. You saw the look from the other player, saw where the pass was going, read it. Jordi Alba. Break quickly when they get possession. Suarez here. Keeping calm in the pursuit of an equalising goal here. Not panicking. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Here's Sterling. Read that well with the interception. He's with De Bruyne. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Harris. Good about that. Really strong and clean tackle. Probing pass. Safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save.
Yeah, easy though. Take it a little easy. Take your life off the ball.
don't know if they can turn this around. They're creative players, not been at the party really today. Been able to create the chances they normally do.
Oh, if.
De Jong, Luis Suarez, not a good pass at all. Aguero, threads it through. A promising situation, and he can play more of that. Getting the ball back and picking attack straight away. Trying to get the ball in behind. Position slows again.
Suarez! Ay, man. Ah, sweet.
Maybe time now for the kitchen sink for Barcelona to throw at the opposition. They tried everything else.
Yeah,
in behind the defender. It's a real goal.
It's a decent effort, though.
Jeez, I'm
really.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Now the countdown is. Although we're in front at half time, they're still in front of Manchester City. It should be.
Much of the game has been dictated by Manchester City.
He can spread the play now. Put his foot in.
You
just feel at this stage, Alan, if Barcelona can get the shot, they get less than they get the winner as well.
I think that's probably true, Martin, because they have played well, they have created chances, just haven't taken them so far.
Silva. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Messi slips it through.
Calm up, boys.
Ha ha ha.